Y'all hear that noise, everybody? The Frankenmower starting to sound like a Mickey D 500. The old style with the tail rotor, not the 530N with the no-tar. I'll show y'all how I clean off the bottom of it here. She never gets washed or anything, so sometimes you gotta get it in the non-grassy area. Tap it a few times. Get all that grass out from under there. She like brand new again. Good as new. Cut like a champ.